the thunder.
Thunder. Currently in the car to go to Dover, and I'm super excited, and I'm with my friend. Say hi.
Hi.
And yeah, we'll see you there, and we're gonna do a tack haul and shop with me, and it's gonna be great. Bye. Hey guys, we're at Dover, and I'm super, super excited, as you can see.
Hi.
Yeah, we're about to walk in. I'm getting this green kit. It looks really, really nice. I'm getting a saddle pad, but I kind of see the color of it, I think. But yeah, and it's gonna be my tackle.
All the shopping, and this is my saddle, but I'm not gonna cover it until we get home. And I'm super excited to try it out. And it's on pile, so we're gonna use it next time our ride. But I'm going somewhere next week, so I can't ride next week. But I will definitely get footage of me trying this out. It's exciting. Bye!
Okay, so right now we're at like an Indian restaurant place. And then we're going to Taco Bell to eat. My mom is just getting something here. I'm getting a drink here. And it's, what time is it?
2:06.
Yeah, it's 2:06, so we'll be home, I don't know, 3 something. And that's basically all we're gonna do. We don't really have any other plans.
Okay guys, we're going home right now, and we're gonna do a haul at home.
Yeah.
So yeah.
And I'm just with my drink.
Yeah. We're really excited. It was very successful shopping.
It was really
trip.
Successful. Didn't take as long as I thought it would. And I kind of forgot to vlog it all.
Yeah.
And we also didn't really have time. We were too busy shopping.
Yeah, that's true.
Hey guys.
So hi guys.
This is the beginning of our tack haul.
Yes.
And I have a lot
I know.
Stuff. First we have sponges. They're very orange and disgusting. And okay, and then these are peppermint bit wipes, and we're
gonna share them because there's like a lot. So.
Yeah, there's like a bunch. And because Ollie, he's like super bad at the bit and everything. So I hope this will make him like a bit. Got some saddle soap. It's just feeding.
It's the same brand.
Yeah, it's just like normal old brown.
I can already smell it.
Saddle soap. It's just like the normal brown kind that no one really cares about. Got some snacks, Fifth Avenue treats.
I have these ones. So.
They're so cute. They're little donuts.
I got some of this. It's just the mane and tail detangler, and it works so well. I love it because my horse's tails always have to be like beautiful and always brushed. So yeah,
these are my spur straps. They're black because my boots are black. And then I feel like since I'm showing you my spur straps, I should show you my spurs. I got 3/4 inch spurs because Pony is really slow. They're pretty big. I was surprised when I saw the size. Some brown stirrup leathers.
They smell like Dover. Like, they literally smell
they
like
smell
Dover.
Like, well, of course they do. And you can actually see the numbers. Like on all the stirrup leathers at the barn, you can't see any of the numbers.
And we both got saddle
pads.
I got this really pretty gray one. I've actually always wanted this one. It's gray with some black piping, and I love it so much. This will be used on a daily basis. So yeah.
And we're gonna share. And I got this it's pretty big for Ollie. It's just like the burgundy piped with gray, and it has a black outside. I think it's super cute, and it's gonna look so cute on him. Because if you watch my previous videos, you know Ollie looks really good in burgundy. And he's gonna look so cute. It's gonna be great. And here I have this girth. It's just a circuit girth. It's super fuzzy. I love it. It's so, like, I think it looks really, really, really nice.
It's so nice now because all the girths, they're so sweaty.
I have these straps, and they're the flexy ones.
Flex. Really?
It's still all in the packaging.
We have my saddle because, yes, I got a saddle.
Yeah, it's on trial.
It's a circuit 16.5-inch regular flat close contact saddle.
Super nice. You can see it says circuit. I hope you can. You can't really see that on camera, it's right there. And yeah, that's why I got straps, strap leathers, everything. As you can see, it's super nice. I love the color and it's pretty light. It's just, yeah, I really like it. And yeah, that's all we got.
We hope you enjoyed today's video.
And yeah, please like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.